y'all make some noise for David.
You guys are going to have some fun tonight. You guys are going to have some fun. Everybody glad to be here? Yeah. 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 Guys, when I found out I was going to be here, the first thing I had to do was go out and get this outfit right. Check me out, sir, right? I look good for you guys tonight. Went out and got my shoes, got my pants, got my shirt, got my receipt so I can take that shit back. As soon as the show's over. You guys don't understand. I'm from Lexington, Kentucky. Guys, growing up in my house, my mom, she would not spend any money that she did not have to. Louisville, Kentucky, my mom would make me try on clothes at a yard sale. I want y'all to think about that. We made the yard sale, she'd be like, treadmill, okay? Then come out and let mommy take a look at you, all right? But guys, the shoes were the worst because she'd ask me all those mom kid shoe questions. I know you guys have heard them. We're at the yard sale. She's like, where's your big toe at? Where's your big toe? Show mommy where your big toe is. Now walk around in them. Do you like them? David, I'm not the one wearing them. Do you like them? I'm not paying 35 cents for you to wear those one time. Do you like them? I'm like, damn, mom, I like them. Can we just get off this woman's front yard? That would be sweet. Because my mom tries to buy stuff at yard sales. That ain't even for sale. She's like, oh my God, that would look adorable next to my flower bed. How much do you want for that? My home is protected by ADT. How much do you want for that right there? And she won't take no for an answer. She always likes to go her Rick Harrison Pawn Stars. And she likes to negotiate. Except she's cheap as balls. When you're cheap as balls, you can't negotiate. She's like, well, maybe if I introduce you to my good friend, Abraham Lincoln, you might change your mind. I'm like, Mom, nobody wants your pity. Put that shit up, okay? Nobody wants that shit. But guys, that's how my family is, man. Like, my woman's family, real sweet. Her family's like Full House. My family's like Roseanne. Like her family, when they fall, they help you back up. My family says, act hurt while I get the Walmart supervisor, okay? Hold your neck. She's cheap as balls, man. Like, everyone, as a kid, guys, I got a kitten. I was like, Mom, I got a kitten, man. She's like, you gotta get that neutered, you gotta get it shots, we ain't gonna do it, it's over. Let me tell you what my mom did, guys. My mom took this kitten, we named him Ranger. She dropped him off at the animal shelter. Aww. Hang on. Drop him off at the animal shelter. We go home. We wait 2 weeks. We go back into the animal shelter. We re-adopt Ranger. Or what they like to call him, Tiger. We re-adopt him for $60, where all his shots and neutered is included. Like a white trash boss, man. like leaving on lights, man. Leaving on lights, like for the electric bill. Oh, okay. It was crazy, man. Like every time she'd be like, David Williams, what in the hell did you leave that bathroom light on? I'm like, because I'm using it. Take it home. She's like, you turn that shit off. Maybe Motel 6 would be Hotel 6 if they didn't leave the light on all the time. Guys, the way she would not spend any money she didn't have to. Guys, I remember when I was a kid, if I wanted to go anywhere that might have costed her money, it was not going to happen. No matter how much I begged. But Mom, you don't understand, I really got to go. I got to go. Like, it's going to kill me if I don't go. She's like, no. I'm like, but Mom, you don't understand. Like, if I don't go, like, it's literally going to kill me. She's like, no. You're not going to the emergency room. You all right? You all right? Just shake it off. It's your family, bitch. My grandma's on Facebook. Yeah, my 70-year-old grandma's on Facebook. Not only that, she runs two accounts. She runs an account for her, and she runs an account for my 80-year-old grandpa, who's still not quite sure what Facebook even is. Two reasons my grandma should not be on Facebook. Reason number one, she doesn't know how it works. She doesn't know how it works at all. Reason number two is she embarrasses me. She saw a picture of me doing comedy in New York City, and she decided to post, look at my sexy little comedian. Now y'all know how creepy it is. Having your grandma post on your Facebook. Like she's hungry. Look at my sexy little comedian. Guys, it's creepy. And it's even creepier because she was logged into my grandpa's account. So me and my girlfriend, we actually just moved back from, me and my girlfriend are getting married. Give it up for me. It's so funny because my family told me, they said, David, you'll know when it's time to finally seal the deal. Well, the pregnancy test says it's time. So we're going to go ahead and get that ball rolling. But so funny, guys, because me and my girlfriend, we fight all the time. Guys, we fight about fighting. She'll be jumping down my throat, and I'll be like, baby, listen, I just don't want to fight about this right now, okay? We're on the same team, let's don't fight about it. She's like, that's where you messed up. This is not a fight. This is a discussion. I'm like, but you hit me, so I don't really understand. That's discussion. Guys, it makes me mad, man. Like, don't get me wrong. I would never hit my woman. But sometimes I initiate sex just so I can choke the shit out of her. You know what I'm saying?
Make love to me.
It's so funny because the number one thing we argue about is we argue about who loves the other one the most. I'm serious. I would, baby, I just want you to know you're beautiful and I love you. She goes, I love you more. I'm like, I didn't know this was a competition, but no, ma'am, I love you more. She's like, no, I love you more. 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 Till finally, all you hear is, listen! I love you so much that it, like, makes me cry, cry, cry. and it hurts my feelings when you tell me I don't feel the same way. Then my girlfriend's like, okay, David, you need to